Hi guys, so today I'll be filming for you some fashion tips and hacks that I have always held very close to my heart, and these are the rules, not rules per se, sorry, but tips that I do follow in my day-to-day life whenever I do go shopping or dress up. And guys, this is meant for both boys and girls as well, so to all the people who Insta DM me that please make something that is meant for boys as well. So my first tip for all of you out there is to press your clothes, iron them, iron all those creases out. Any shirt or any top or even your jeans or whatever should always be pressed, because all of those creases make you look like you just rolled out of bed and that you don't care. And whenever it's a plain crisp shirt, it makes you look so ravishing, it's just amazing. So always press your clothes.
Tip I have for you guys is to have an upright posture.
For an upright posture gives your clothes a better fit also, and it helps you look confident, feel confident. And if you are feeling confident, you can carry whatever you are wearing. It could be a night suit in a meeting. Okay, that's a little of an exaggeration, but yes, a good posture can be that final touch to your outfit. Always have a good posture, so never slouch like this, guys. Always upright. The next tip I have for you guys out there is to check the fit of your clothes. This is so important, I don't think I can stress this enough. And by fit, I don't mean that it has to be bodycon. I also mean that it shouldn't be so chipko to your body that you can't even breathe, like a corset of the 18th or 17th century. So just keep in mind that the fit is perfect and that you are very comfortable, because if you're not comfortable, you can't be confident. And as I said, confidence is the key to pulling off any outfit. So guys, make sure that the fit is perfect, that you can breathe and move in it properly, that the buttons aren't gaping, or that you can't sit with the jean with the denim button closed.
Next
just tip
I
have for you guys is not about wearing per se, but it's about inspiration about what you'll wear, and that's using Pinterest. It's my favorite app to actually use and just scroll through. It has all of the trends out there. It has grunge, it has 70s trend, it has the pin-up trend, or it also has a typical feminine trend. Whatever you feel like wearing, you can find it on Pinterest, and you can always get inspiration about outfits whenever you're feeling confused about how to style your clothing. So always use Pinterest. And if you don't feel like going through an app, you can always go through fashion magazines or any fashion books. Like, you can always go to the bookstore and get a good Vogue book or whatever. So yeah, that's my tip. Always take inspiration when you're feeling
down. Fifth tip I have for you guys, I have seen it so many times, that always try to stick to one pattern per outfit.
Like if you're wearing a printed top, try to stick with a denim or something very solid. And if you're wearing a printed pant, please don't bother with... I mean, you can wear a printed shirt, but just make sure that the color tones and the are matching and that they aren't clashing, because everything gets too bright, you get too much tension on you, which is usually not positive, and it can end up looking like a mess. So try to stick to a good pattern either on your top or your bottom, and just mix it with solids or whatever. So that'll be my final tip. Try to keep one pattern, and if you do want patterns on both, do it artistically and with a good aesthetic.
The next tip I have for you guys is to not be a blind follower. Like, please. Because I've seen so many times that trends are popping up every day. Like, we have those wavy eyebrows right now. That just don't follow these trends blindly. Just see how can you make this trend work for you and then mold it according to your own needs.
Just don't see, acha, everybody is wearing a crop top, so I'll wear a crop top. Everybody is wearing a mini skirt, so I'll wear a mini skirt. Just see if it suits you, and if you can... And just don't be a victim. Be a fashion leader, not a victim.
The last but not the least
is my favorite most rule, and that is to break the rules out there, guys. There are so many fashion do's and don'ts out there, like don't mix metals, either go gold or silver, or you know, don't accessorize too much, and don't have bold lipstick and bold eyes. If you feel like it and if you feel like you can pull it off, do it. Like, this is the only important rule that you guys have to follow, is to break the rules and just be yourself and have your self-expression. For fashion, for me, is something that's meant to express who you are, and if you have rules on that and restrictions on that, I don't think you can clearly do that. So just break the rules and have fun with it, guys, and don't stress too much, and I think you'll be good.
So I hope you guys enjoyed this video and got a little help from it. So if you did like any of the tips, do leave in the comments down below what you did like, and if you have any tips of your own, and do share this video and hit the like button. So until next time guys, bye.